During COVID-19, I stayed home for 8 months. Backyard bird watching came to rescue. Little birds enter my life and become my emotional support during this difficult time. Feeding them becomes my everyday joy. In a nearby park, I saw people hand-feed wild birds. I decided to give it a try in my backyard, since I have been feeding them every day for so long. Lucky me, I picked a really cold day to start the process. A frosty, windy morning. Birds are really hungry very early in the morning. I had to stand still, hold up my arm, constantly checking the camera frame, make sure that I was captured in it when the moment came. Waited and waited. It is getting cold and my arm is tired. As I was about to give up, a magic moment happened. This brave little guy landed to my hand. Immediately, I felt like won a lottery. Their bodies are so tiny and so light. One chickadee after another. Now they learned that my hand is a bird feeder. I felt like their home raised by me now. After first day learning the new feeder, they came to me for food every day now.